Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to hide developer options on Oukitel WP35. To hide developer options, go to settings, then go to system, and as you can see, developer options have been previously enabled, so I can hide them by disabling this switch and going back, and as you can see, developer options are now disabled. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.